Paris Grand Local, returning state champion, sophomore Micah Jordan. From Karma Petaluma Franciscan with a 49-4 record, senior Bobby Mason. On mat one, the Division I championship match at 126. With a 45-4 record from Lewis Center, Olentangy, senior Trevor Ferrucci. From Lakewood St. Edward with a 30-1 record, two-time state champion, junior Dean Pyle.
At Division II, this is your 126-pound finals match. We have Micah Jordan, St. Paris Graham. Jordan's going to be in the black singlet. His opponent is Bobby Mason of Parma. Mason's going to be in the white singlet. First takedown, 2-0 with a minute and 15 left. Jordan's going to put Mason on his feet, 2-1 lead for Jordan. For Mason, score's going to be 4-2. Jordan, with a quick takedown on the line, Jordan increases his score 6-2. 40 seconds left. Jordan's going to kick Mason. Score 6-3. Jordan scores another takedown, increasing his lead 10-4 with 8 seconds left. Start the second, Jordan's going to go down, Mason will be mounting here.
Go, go, go!
The award winners at 120, 126, and 132, places 3 through 8, should come to the award staging area through the bullpen.
Back to the action with a minute 13 left in the second. Jordan in on a low single. His score is 11-4 right now. Mason defending. No score yet. Jordan's takedown 2. 13-4. Mason up to his feet pretty quickly and getting an escape. Jordan back in on the leg. Another takedown adding to Jordan's 15-5 lead with 30 seconds left in the second.
how quickly the NFL goes and everything's done.
But I live 2 hours away, so this is even like, you know, I still have it. Start of the third, Jordan chooses neutral, 17-7 lead. Left in the third, going to add to his 21-8 lead right now.
Forward.
And with that three near fall, with the 24-8 tech fall, your Division II 126-pound champ, Micah Jordan, St. Paris Graham.